As you know, the iOS 18 is finally released with many new features. Many users rushed to install iOS 18 to get the amazing Apple intelligence, but didn't know that it supports iPhone 15 and above. I am having iPhone 14 Pro, I am on iOS 18, and I cannot have the Apple intelligence feature as well. Apart from that, as it's a new release, users are facing some glitches in latest iOS 18 version. But no worries, you can go back to iOS 17.6.14 now from iOS 18 easily. I have shown how to restore data backup after downgrade as well. You can get the links below in the description. For now, until iOS 17.6.1 is signed by the Apple, I will show you how to do that step by step. Let's start the process to downgrade iOS 18 to iOS 17.6.1. Before that, if you are new to my channel, hit the like and the subscribe button for upcoming iOS 18 tutorials. For downgrading iOS 18 to iOS 17.6.1, I am using Tenorshare ReiBoot. You can get the link in the description below. These are the main highlights. You can enter and exit recovery mode for free. It is available for both Mac and Windows. It's a system repair and recovery tool that supports iOS 18 as well and can solve 150 plus iOS related issues. We will use it to remove iOS 18. Download and install it. I already have done this. Here is the Tenorshare ReiBoot with easy to use interface. This main iOS repair option fixes more than 150 plus iOS related issues. For now, we will use it to remove iOS 18. To downgrade, attach your device to the computer and click on this iOS downgrade option. On this page, select a downgrade option as we are downgrading the iOS version. You can use it to upgrade as well. Click on the downgrade button. Here you need to download the iOS firmware version available for your device to downgrade. You can select the signed version you want to go to from the drop-down options. Now, here are two options to download the IPSW file. You can either click on the download button here, or if you have already downloaded the IPSW file, you can select that from this import local firmware option below. And if you want to download it separately, you can do that from the ipsw.me website. Let me just quickly show you that. Green ones are the signed ones. Once file is downloaded or selected in the tool, click on the blue button. The process to downgrade iOS 18 to 17.6.1 will start. Now you have to be patient and let it complete without disconnecting your device. While the process is being done, I also have made separate free tutorials for Mac and Windows on how to downgrade iOS 18 to 17 without losing data. I have shown how to restore data backup after downgrade as well. You can get the links below in the description. The process is now completed. I have successfully downgraded iOS 18 to 17.6.1 using Tenorshare ReiBoot on my iPhone 14 Pro. Let me just complete the setup process and show you. Here you can see I am on iOS 17.6.1. The link to Tenorshare ReiBoot is in the description below. Thank you for watching.